This is a short film about the dredger Port Sunlight, which ran ashore at Flamborough on Monday the 7th of December 1959. My dad, Joe Bays, bought a cine camera to record the event, and he continued to film rescue operations on the Flamborough lifeboat for the next 40 years. The dredger, built at Westminster Dredging on the Wirral earlier that year, was being towed from Hull to Middlesbrough when it was caught in a severe northeasterly gale. The tow line broke and the ship was driven ashore south of Flamborough Lighthouse. The crew of the dredger, seeing land close by, launched a dinghy, but unfortunately it capsized in rough seas and two men were sadly lost. District Coast Guard officer Henry Martin also died of exposure whilst battling against the gale, directing rescue operations on the seashore. When the weather moderated, the ship was left stranded on the flat rocks. Local fishermen were recruited to erect a breeches buoy system to transport heavy salvage equipment to the boat, as there were no other means of taking it down the cliff. The fishermen also set anchors to enable her to be pulled off the rocks. The following week, tugs arrived to help with the salvage work, and during the night of Monday the 14th of December, a week later, she was pulled safely off the rocks and completed her voyage.